Right now, an arson investigation, multiple fires set southwest of the metro. Eyewitness News 5's Amanda Guerra is live with the late breaking update. Amanda?
Well, Jessica, right now we're on a family's front porch, and just take a look at this, the plastic that has melted on this front porch. But take a look at inside. This is shocking. All of the insulation that was in the roof collapsed in this living room. Now, we're told this was the only home that burned in this fire, but even still, it means one family is without their home tonight.
Everybody's fine. It's just probably going to be a total loss is what they've told us. So.
From the roof to the furniture inside, these flames had no mercy on Beverly Ransom's home.
Living room's a total loss, and the kitchen somewhat. It's still smoldering, so we're just trying to get out what we can get out and salvage what we can, and the rest, it's material things. These are my glasses, my stereo.
Firefighters say this all started when someone was towing a car down the road. It sent sparks flying into nearby fields, and soon one fire turned into three. From Sky 5, you can see the thick smoke rising into the air as brush pumpers and crews tried to battle their way through the dry and thick terrain. So for now, Beverly's entire family is concentrating on saving what they can. Memories from the past they can still hold on to.
But again, we're just glad everybody was out.
Yeah.
So we'll be okay.
And police have arrested the man they think is responsible for this fire. And Jessica, I want to show you something. I was talking to firefighters. Look how dry it is out here. They say it is so dry they could get 2 inches of rain tonight. And even that wouldn't help. Reporting live, Amanda Guerra, Eyewitness News 5.